Let's create a torus. I'll show you how to flatten the inner faces to create a ring mesh. It's better to alt-select an edge loop because the faces are not evenly divided. If we were to flatten the face loop this way, the mesh will look distorted. Let's select an edge loop instead. We need to use the proportional editing. S to scale. If the scaling is not working properly and sizes up too much like this, zoom out and try again. Let's expand the selection to select more edge loops and try to scale again. We can scale in face selection mode as well. Do you see how the middle edge loop is smaller than the outer edge loops? We need to fix that first. Select the middle edge loop, and S to scale until the edges are properly aligned. Control 3 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's expand the selection and scale without using the proportional editing. Let's align the mesh's Z position with the world center, and set up the render scene. I'll share the zoomed full nodes shortly. The idea is to create random noises and use the color ramp node to assign unique colors to the original material and its noise patterns. Do you see how the noise patterns get stretched? We need to fix that. Select the noise texture node, and press Ctrl T to add the option nodes. Once we connect the texture coordinate nodes object node to the mapping, the stretch issue would no longer occur. By the way, if Ctrl T doesn't work, please activate an add-on called Node Wrangler. Shift D to duplicate. Here are the full nodes. I'll add an additional light source by using a plane with the emission shader. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. Let's turn off use nodes under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. The subsurface render quality is set to 2 by default, and that's not good. Let's manually change the value to 3 and try again. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.